Free kick, he's going to curl it in, right-footed to the edge of the six-yard box! And Tottenham Hotspur take the lead with Fernando Llorente, who refuses to celebrate a goal against his former team. The delicious delivery of the free kick from Christian Eriksen and guided beyond Fabianski for the opening goal of the game. It's Swansea City 0, Tottenham Hotspur 1. Harry Kane tries to spin in beyond Fernandes. He has the ball down the left-hand side. Just checks it up in the air to Dele Alli. He's onside in the area. He can finish it for Spurs. It's saved. He gets a second chance and bundles it in. Dele Alli secures the win for Tottenham Hotspur with 2 minutes to go. Harry Kane clipping it in to Dele Alli beyond the Swansea back line. His initial shot saved by Fabianski. It bounced back down to the England man who ballooned it in to the roof of the net. Tottenham Hotspur double their lead with 90 seconds to go. It's Swansea 0, Tottenham Hotspur 2.